What about your obligation to her? What's the use of pretending? You're going to be hobbled to that wheelchair for the rest of your life.
A man like you never changes, does he? You never make an offer without strings attached. Only this time you figured she'd feel so sorry for her crippled brother that she'd agree to your terms. Well, get out.
Leave her here with a cripple?